Hello world, good morning, good afternoon and good evening. Welcome back to RoboThought Zero to Hero series, Python Machine Learning on the Edge. Guys, we are on lesson number 33 and I am going to show you cleaning data to replace an empty value in Python Pandas for machine learning. Alright, so there is another way of dealing with empty cells is to insert a new value instead of leaving it empty. Alright, this is one way, and there are a couple of other ways as well which I am going to show you practically using our Jetson Nano, and we have installed Pandas and rest of the libraries, right? So replacing the empty cells, this way you do not have to basically delete the entire row. That is a big advantage, right? Just because of some few empty cells, you don't have to remove the entire set of data from the entire row. So there is a method called fillNA, F-I-L-L-N-A, and open bracket parenthesis and a close parenthesis. All right. This method basically allows us to replace the empty cells with any kind of value. Now, how do we do that? Let me log in to my Jetson Nano. I am already in there, and my ID is open. Let me show you an example, right? Let's import pandas as pd space enter, and our data frame equals to pd.read underscore, and the CSV is already in there. You can just select it and then open parenthesis, and then I am going to paste my path to the file where I stored. That is a /home/unbo, which is my name, /desktop. Oops, I need to use a single quote, guys. It's very important. Single quote, there you go, the color changes automatically. Let me make it a little bigger. Okay, and then come to the end, and next to the /, you need to put your file name, which is data.csv, and I need to close the single quote. All right. And now let's see data frame dot. Now we need to put that method called fillNA, F-I-L-L-N-A, fillNA. Now what do you want to fill, right? That is what you need to look for. When you look at your spreadsheet, your CSV file, you will know where the missing columns are, the missing data are, or somewhere it will be mentioned as NA, right? So instead of NA, what you want to replace it? So you can replace either a numeric or an alphanumeric or anything, right? So I am going to put some numerical value, 130, comma, in place, okay? In place equals true. In place equals true. The boolean value of true, that is how this works. Okay, now let's give a print and see what happens. Okay, this should ideally replace, we don't have to print it. Let's just run Python file in terminal. It doesn't show anything. Obviously we didn't give a print statement because we haven't done it yet. Now what we can also do is let me take an example of replacing a specified column. All right, in a specific column we can replace some of the empty cells with a whole data frame, right? To only replace the empty values for one particular column, we need to specify the column name for the data frame which we already loaded in the form of .csv, right? So let me give you an example of replacing the null value in the calories example. What we have in a CSV file, the calories column with the number 130. I had mentioned 130 here. Now let's take a look how to do that, right? So basically DF in this particular section, what we need, let me just remove this entire thing. It should be easy. Now say DF and let's put that column name. The column name should be in the square bracket, okay? And then put a double quote, calories, all right, calories is the column name, and then dot fill NA, okay, dot fill NA, and then you need to, what you need to fill instead of that, you need to put in a open and closed parenthesis, round parenthesis, 130, comma, in place, okay, equals true. All right, there you go, in place true. Now let us run this program and see. We are not giving a print statement, but we need to see whether the program accepts without any error. That means your file has been updated. Right click, run Python file in terminal. Oops, it's giving bunch of line 139 pandas, traceback, fill pandas underscore libs and the calories. What was there any syntax error during handling the above exception? Another exception occurred. All right, let's see what was that exception. Pandas underscore lib. Right, let me just check through. The df is equal to pd dot read underscore csv, okay, and we are reading that csv file. And what was that csv file? Data comma dot csv, and we did close with a single quote. I don't see any issue there. And then the data frame, calories maybe, it should be, the data should be calories in uppercase, not sure, I'm just giving a try. Calories dot fill NA. All right, this seems to be okay. And then we have 130 in place equals to true, which seems to be fine. And then we, all right, let's see, let's just run and see again. Run Python file in terminal. All right, there you go. So it has accepted, there is no error. So boom, guys. So guys, in Python, you know, sometimes the uppercase and the lowercase makes whole lot of difference, right? So in your data, in your CSV file, the calories is starts with C as uppercase. Whereas when I was doing the coding, I put a lowercase, and that's why so much of errors, right? Boom, there you go. All right, guys, that's it for this lesson, and I'm going to be back soon with more examples, and I'm going to show you everything hands-on. Until then, goodbye. See you.